So fly ash is a solid material, one of the residues generated in the combustion of pulverized coal in electric power plants. It can react with calcium hydroxide or with slaked lime at room temperature and can act as a pozzolanic material due to the presence of silicon oxide and aluminum oxide in amorphous form. So this is the basic properties or the basic components of fly ash,